Are you there? Thank God you're all right. I've been trying to reach you. Someone's been blocking my rig signal remotely. A crash must have interrupted the signal block.
Hammond, where have you been?
Surviving. Barely. I found some med supplies and packed myself up. Listen. I'm calling abort on the mission. Fuck the CEC and fuck the chain of command. We have to get the hell out of here. I think I've located a shuttle on the crew deck. Flight log says it needs a new singularity core, but we can probably salvage one from the Valor. I can see the tail end of it sticking out from the side of the Ishimura. I'm headed down there now to find a way inside. I'll meet you there. Hammond out.
Isaac, if what he says is true about the shuttle, we might have a chance of getting out of here. Head to the cargo bay and see if you can help Hammond. In his condition, he may not last long.
Good, you made it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance, and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed.
Oh. another one.
Radioactive material removed. Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
Will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.
Thank you.
Isaac, I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
Terence Kine, Dr. Kine. Listen to me. There isn't much time. If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The Church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it.
Commander Cadigan. We have hostiles on board. This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
Thank you.
You got it? Oh my god! You got it! That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
Evacuate the vessel immediately. Warning, catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Zero gravity.